The Fire and Rescue Department Operations Centre in Kuala Lumpur and Selangor received a significant amount of emergency calls from worried Malaysians following tremors felt from this morning's Sumatra earthquake. The Kuala Lumpur Operations Centre received its first call at about 9:45 a.m. involving buildings around Kuala Lumpur experiencing tremors. The PGO also directed their departments around Kuala Lumpur to monitor the situation and ensure residents of the affected buildings were safe.